And we get here. How's that look, huh? Ultradisc One-Step. Now pressed on SuperVinyl. I'm kind of excited to see what the SuperVinyl looks like. Ooh, I got number 7185 out of 7500. Very nice. So let's see what the SuperVinyl looks like, guys. Put super plastic on here, guys. That's what they did. They put super plastic on it. There we go. Got through it. I got through it. Okay. Let's see what we get. Yeah. Working on the night moves. Front page driving news. Working on the night moves. Summertime. Yeah, I don't want to hear about how I shouldn't be doing it this way or how I shouldn't be opening this. Let me just tell you something, guys. I got it for one reason. I got it to play it. I got it to play it, guys. I could care less about saving it for... care less about saving it for... reselling it on eBay, right? I bought this to play. So let's see here. Let's get... camera work is just... my camera work's getting questionable. There's no question about that. All right, very nicely done. It's very nicely done. Yeah. All righty. Ooh. Hey, I gotta tell you something, man. This box, this is a, it's like a rubber coated kind of something. Very nice. Very nice. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, so let's see. I'll give you guys a first look, right? That's what we're doing. So there it is. Got a little foamage there. Let's look. Nice little book from the old fragile days, huh? How great is that? So, original artwork included. Chris Squire. Yeah. And I remember the dude when he was like that, right there. That was awesome, man. That cream Rickenbacker that he had. Yeah, very cool. Very cool. Huh. One step. figure out what all that is about. Nice. So there's your album cover and back. But it's just on one sheet. Mm-hmm. LP1. Guys, I'm doing this one hand, so do this. Set that there. Let's put the foam over here. It's LP2. Oh yeah. LP2 and LP1. I don't want to hear, man. I don't want to hear about how I don't have my little vinyl gloves on when I'm doing this. Come on, listen. Some nice packaging, though. I got to tell you what, you're definitely paying a lot of money for the packaging. Okay, we definitely are paying for the packaging. Oh, whoops. And let's see, it's a cool little cutout. You guys, here it comes. A lot of static in this non-static. What do you think about that? Look at that, man. That's a lot of static in the non-static, anti-static. Let's just get it out of here. All right, so. Yeah, it is. This is a super. Super clear and translucent. Piece of vinyl. So, can you see me? Probably can't, huh? Yeah. Very, very cool. Very cool. Give you a quick shot here. Just as